Here's over here. A lot of Team Liquid guys ready to pounce. They've started to shift back towards covering mid and A, worried that a lurker might be under or on the way. Little do they know, or little did they know, the site is under.
What?
What? And he gets a third. Okay, go on. Get a little bit more. Why not, soulcas? I mean, Gambit needed a hero, and instead, Team Liquid got yet another one.